A few years ago, a study was published in Science that showed that there were nearly 3 billion fewer birds today than there were in the 1970s. The things that are driving that loss are a whole host of factors: habitat loss and development of habitat, pollution effects, and of course, climate change. The boreal forest is a green curtain of trees that stretches from interior Alaska across the northern part of Canada all the way to the Atlantic Ocean, to Labrador and Newfoundland. It's 1.5 billion acres in size, and it's one of the last very large intact forests left on planet Earth. The boreal forest is the breeding grounds for hundreds of bird species. Together, those bird species account for 1 to 3 billion nesting birds, and in the fall, when you add the young of the year, that means 3 to 5 billion of those birds come spilling out of the boreal to winter across the Americas. Waterfowl like ducks and geese, to shorebirds, sandpipers and plovers, to birds like swallows and woodpeckers and grouse. Warblers abound, and sparrows. Indigenous people are protecting literally hundreds of millions of acres of the boreal forest, some of the largest conservation actions happening in the world today. We have projects with Indigenous Guardians programs, with Indigenous protected area proposals all across the boreal. The habitats that Indigenous people are protecting are ensuring that millions, tens of millions, even hundreds of millions of birds have a home to come back to every spring, every summer, to raise their young. When it comes to protecting the boreal, I'm filled with hope. I'm filled with hope because there are Indigenous leaders, Indigenous people working diligently to maintain the habitat in the boreal forest, to protect it. I'm excited to have Audubon and its chapters and its members come together to support and help those efforts to try to protect the boreal forest.